Many people ask what operations research is. My definition is that it's applying the techniques and methodologies of science and engineering to non-traditional engineering problems.
You're really doing mathematics, in a sense, for decision sciences. That's what operations research is. The other part of it is trying to develop systems that are, in a sense, optimal.
So this department has been successful, and one of the main reasons it's been successful, while other departments in IOR have not in other parts of the country, is because of New York City. We have Wall Street, we have the fashion industry, we have just so many things that are just here in the city that allow us to focus our students' abilities to get jobs in those areas right here locally.
There is a very vibrant community of companies that are opening up here. It's not just finance, it's retail, it's media, it's data science companies in various other applications. There are lots of entrepreneurs, meetups. You get exposed to this dynamic environment, which is going to shape how your career is going to build out.
The official name of Columbia is Columbia University in the city of New York, so it's an integral part. One of our flagship programs is in financial engineering, and of course by being located near Wall Street, we're able to place students in internships there. We have various professionals from Wall Street coming, and a few of them actually teach courses for us in the evenings, and they regularly come and give lectures in a seminar series or in other courses. This collaboration in both directions really enhances what we're able to do.
This department actually produced two fairly recent Nobel Prize winners in economics. One is Robert Merton, famous for Merton-Black-Scholes option pricing type things. And the other is the most recent, Alvin Roth. He went on to win the Nobel Prize in the year 2012 for his work on economic matching. It could be, you know, matching doctors with jobs. It could be matching kidneys to patients. It could be matching men and women to get married.
Management consulting is another big industry that we interact with companies such as Bain or McKinsey. Bloomberg, which is really, you know, a company that's about data. Google has an office in New York with over 2,000 employees, and many of us, myself included, have interaction with them.
Some people even end up in the fashion industry. Some people end up working for, because of their scheduling abilities, working for that famous company, Fresh Direct.
A lot of interesting work that's going on in engineering today is at the interdisciplinary boundaries. And when you come to Columbia, you have such a lot of talent that you can learn a lot of different ideas and be able to apply them on these boundaries.
What makes this department, I think, really truly unique over the years is, I think, our ability to transform ourselves, to align ourselves with the market and industry needs over time.
We have seminars, guest lectures, internships, when they come down and talk about the various projects that they have. And I'm sure when you come here, you will be exposed to ideas that you never thought were even possible.